miss a must feature. Hey, being with you is a top priority. Ain't no need to question the authority.
No, you gotta be quick. You gotta get to the kiosk and like print out some tickets when they're up here. It's probably a good idea to do right now. Oh, great. Did you hear my... Oh, you have your radio?
I don't. I gave it back.
He's a crazy guy that tried to attack me today. Or, like, he threatened to attack me.
Wow.
He had a banjo. I'm sure Graham knows him. Like, I don't know who he is, but I'm sure, like, when I played for Graham, I'd be like, oh, that's so-and-so or something. He was some local thug. He was like, get the fuck out of here, first skater.
Keith told me about it. He had a banjo and was following me around.
Well, he was, like, blocking my path at first. I'm like, hey, how's it going, man? And he's, like, getting in front of me on purpose. And I was like, oh, I see you don't want me filling this meter. And he's like, fuck out of here. Stuff like that. And then he threatened, I was pointing my camera at him, he's like, I'm gonna break that thing. And I'm like, no, you're not, because you're not going to get close enough to me to touch me. And I just kept backing away from him, he kept like coming at me, and just made a total fool of himself on my camera.
He told me a cop.
Then Linda started talking to a cop for a while, and I thought maybe it was about that incident, because I think Linda saw some of it. And then Linda was really on edge today after it, like, she was like, stay away from me, when I was like pretty far away from her. Yeah, I wish we could send her some positive vibes. I don't know. I see why she would have gotten nervous, like, with the little encounter with me and the other guy. Like, she walked away from it. Like, she was behind me when it happened. I was in front of her.
What's going on down here?
She said she's going to check some chalkings. I guess 2-hour violations.
Is Linda off now?
I would think so, because it's like 3-something now. It's like 3:05.
Okay. Jane's probably done for the day then, right?
Dr. Dave's been out here today, too. I waved to him. He didn't wave back. Pretty funny.
Where are you heading to? Back to the back right now?
Well, I got to get my bike. But she said she's checking chalkings on the street, so she's probably going to pull over. Up there, she's pulled over.
Yeah.
She's probably got somebody.
Huh.
I mean, not much you can do about it from here, but... We'll just go up and provide moral support. Oh, maybe she doesn't have anybody. She's coming back. That's a little too much for a ticket.
We'll go down to that.
Alright, peace out, girls.
Like a driver's before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track force, why? Cuz it mentions on the tip of the vipers, rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz.
Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug.
If you feel the urge to freak, the jitterbug, come and spread your arms if
you
really
need a hug.
Afrocentric living is a big shrug. I like film twist, that's what I love. I love a plateau, that's what you.